Good day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently on the Lower North Shore at St Leonards, filming St Leonards part number 4. Now there is late night trackwork happening on the Northern Line tonight, and as a result, Central Coast Newcastle Line services are being diverted via the North Shore line. That is resulting in a V-set that will be running along the North Shore. There is one that is currently making its way towards the city, and I thought it was worthwhile just to get one on camera, since it's extremely rare to see a V-set on this part of the network, and they're not going to probably won't be around for too much longer, or not for like too many years, assuming the Marion D-set will eventually come into service and replace the aging V-sets. But while they're still in service, I thought it was good to get one here on the Lower North Shore as a rare sighting. And just so this video is not too short, I'll just be filming all other trains I see between now and when the V-set does arrive. So sit back and enjoy.
Train on platform 3 goes to Hornsby via Yorwin. First stop, Artarmon, then Chatswood, and then all stations to Hornsby.
Doors closing. Please stay clear.
train on platform 3 goes to Barala via Broadway. First stop, Atama, then Chatsworth, then all stations, Hornsby, then Westwood, Mount Hobart, Mount Karigai, and Barala. Thank you.